AGCNN.
Hello, I'm Ryan Henshaw.
And I'm Jocelyn Campbell. You're watching AGCNN's Hello Spring, Goodbye Winter episode.
Today we will be recapping over some highlights of 2017's winter special.
First up, let's take a look at the gingerbread competition that spiced up our winter at AGCS.
We're going to be the best gingerbread housers. All right, you ready for this? You ready?
Right, we'll
got our
see
own
about
kits.
That.
We're going to do some unboxing. Gingerbread house kit unboxing. It includes baked cookies, pre-made icing, decorated candy. Let's go. Here we go. Oh, it's shoddy packaging, obviously. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this beauty. We are going to win this. Okay? Now, are you ready? Let me get the local contestants' view. How are you guys feeling about this contest?
Well, we're the only high school group.
Not anymore.
Excuse me. I'm high school.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You got tough competition over there.
Yeah. You guys, they got Snoopy over there.
Yeah. Well, we can put Snoopy. We got Mr. Zabo, Mickey Mouse, Miss White right here.
What are you building here?
I'm building a train.
That is wonderful. I cannot wait to see your finished product.
The sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it in chocolate and a miracle or two. The Candyman, the Candyman can. Candyman can, posse mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Who can take a rainbow, wrap it in a sigh, soak it in the sun and make a strawberry lemon pie?
The Candyman?
The Candyman. The Candyman can. The Candyman can, cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Willy Wonka makes everything he bakes satisfying and delicious. Talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Who can take tomorrow?
Congrats to the winners! We hope to see you next year.
Next, something we all look forward to, the Christmahanzakwanza performances. It's like three holidays in one.
So this is Christmas, I hope you have fun, here in the dear world.
Simply must go home, it is cold outside, the answer is no,
it is cold outside.
Your welcome has been made, so nice and warm.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas with a yuletide loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses.
Wow, those performances were amazing!
Also this winter, the AGCS dance team had their holiday performance. Let's take a look at that now.
Glad we all rallied together to see it.
Absolutely. Well,
that's all, folks.
Have a great spring break, and we'll see you again in the new season.